here and ready to assist.
Suspect in Jefferson Hills.
This punk is in the area. They have to be.
I see the suspect again. Intercept the hitter. Hunt down the suspect too. 2440 is all over the place.
Our car's gonna last long out this way. I don't think we can keep on this punk for much longer.
Come to this. Our laundry out in the open.
Because they're like family and stuff? Maybe you could pretend Yaz doesn't exist. My dad did that through most of my teenage years. Trust me, it works.
Did I hurt you?
I should call my dad.
Me before
This is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
All right. Let's show these punks what we got for them.
Yo, I'm hearing the cops are out in force today. Watch yourself.
Yeah, just heard over the scanner.
We need to be putting money in the bank, not LPD's deep dish fund.
Huh. Well, it's funny. Last time I checked, I was putting money in the bank.
Look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
free?
Ooh, the Mercedes-AMG GT? Oh, am I right? Of course I'm right.
You got it. And another chance to show the lake what this garage is all about.
Hit me up with the location, and I'll start turning some heads.
Done. Oh, and don't forget I'm ordering in tonight.
Drop the Mercedes off.
Yeah, customer was happy. Good work deserves good food. So deep dish or noodles? Ooh, maybe that new place. Mama Ramen.
Holden Parker the Third's place? You know what they serve there, right?
Rich spicy noodles and hearty miso broth?
All topped off with low fat, high protein, choice cuts of llama.
All right, maybe not there. Although I'm kind of curious to know what llama tastes like.
Okay, bye, Redo.
Remember, you need one of all four spec cars to compete in the grand. Yaz isn't playing around with these rules.
About cars, I tell you that, but I just wanted to help her out best I could.
I've met her briefly, and to be perfectly honest, I don't know how you did it.
When the kid first brought her here, I kept wondering if she'd actually stick around, and well, we all know how that went. But still, seeing them build that ride together makes me think I must have did something right.
więcej motywacji. Dzięki wam gram to jak na Wembley. W każdym wersie zawarte serce. Nabieram masę, a wróżyli klęskę. Jak lecę na trasę, to płać jak to...
Okay.
When you asked split.
Couldn't have been easy for you either.
It's complicated, I guess.
Well, if you need anything, I'm here for you. I can do all the standard best friend stuff, but no small talk. I'm not that kind of best friend. Actually, is this small talk? Oh, tricked my cold heart into feeling friendship for you. Go make us some cash. Laters!
Okay. Bye, Tess.
Thank you.
suspects.
Hey, Jack, what's up?
Patrol's on the chase.
Just vanished on Rose Hill Drive.
Find this douchebag! We look like a bunch of clowns out here! Step it up!
Rydell's Rides. Need a lift?
Yo, can you pick me up? Cops ran me off the road.
Hey, I need to tell you something.
Go for it, but I swear, if this is about Nooks again.
I've been checking out that video site and some of the comments.
Wait, Rydell, what did I say about the comments? No comments, no assholes.
So there's this racer. She's all like, you think Jasmine's really stole that car she's driving? And it gets juicy. Lots of stuff about the heights. Scrolling on you.
I love you, but I don't have time for this.
No. Wait. This is a good bit. Semper 569 throws a curveball. Have you seen Mike's new Lambo? He sticks it up so it spits fire. Fire, right? And then there's a wheel that's like, Mike is an idiot. Hey, kid, did I lose? Can you hear me? Kid?
Underwood Gardens. We just lost this burp there.
They're nearby. Let's find them. Dispatch, I'm in pursuit. We'll stop them, whatever it takes.
Undercover is now in pursuit of the suspect's vehicle.
We're not going to last long out here. Sure, how much more gas we have left in the tank here. Suspect is in my sight. Let's work together to take him out.
Take this perp out of the game.